Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. And, well, we just heard that, I just heard today, actually. Well, I'm recording well ahead to have a backlog of videos. Sunday, the June 13th, we heard that Redfall is not an Elder Scrolls game, or will not be an Elder Scrolls game. It's a separate game. Of course, most people watching this already well aware of such, so everyone thought because Bethesda was trademarking a name Redfall, they figured it would have to do with, like, Daggerfall and, like, Redguard kind of thing. But no. Look at this, though. Well, these don't have a limit. Discrete text retrieval. The Tower of Buckinghart, 6 days travel, but 15 days left. So that leaves us 3 days to explore the actual place. And this is for the Archaeologists Guild. Vanina Kingham of the Archaeologists Guild of Gothway Garden, who sent me on a quest to find an ancient magical text hidden in the Tower of Buckinghart. It's like a partial sentence. I have 15 days to get it to her. Well, let's see if we can do that. The other thing is we need to rest, don't we? Maybe we can rest there. I want a wagon, though, to carry stuff. Let's go to Gondon's Quality Supply Store. Let's see if we can afford a wagon. I don't think we can afford a horse. But I'll try. I'll look. This always turns on the hotkey bar. Oh, I went past it. It's like through here. I think it's... yeah. Incense and soft music. Talk so... well, I think we have to go to the... to this to buy something? Right. A horse. Ooh, no, we cannot afford. I'd like to see what he would say. How do I cancel the horse? Clear? Okay. 350. It's 350. I can't afford it, but... Gondon's is just to the east. No, it's west. No, it was west. I had a feeling it was two together. There's this one and this one. So that one's 350 for the cart. Gotta say 350 like that. Oh, right. $330. Okay. Down to $250 after a long session of hag line. Thank you. Alright, so... Tower of Buckinghart. So if we go... find... Bucking... these are all the Bucking places, can you believe it? The Tower of Buckinghart. You wish to travel, yes. cautiously. Alright, begin. Gothrid something. Mercantile skill is improved. Okay, no tedious travel. Maybe we need a horse for that? For that mod to work? You come across three people. One of them is carrying a large backpack full of assorted items. The other two seem to be bodyguards. You pass several uprooted trees. Human! The Tower of Buckinghart appears to have been taken over by orcs. They waste no time for questions and begin their attack. Oh, crap. Oh, I healed up on the way here. I don't have time for these people, these things. Staves have the most enchantment points of any stuff. I think that's a spider. Alright, so I have 10 days left. With 5 days travel, I think it said. Alright. Let's have at it. Let's see. Can I use this thing? The locator device. Locator devices can only be activated once you have explored a sufficient amount of the dungeon. This is to enable the magic in the device to become attuned to this particular dungeon. Good explanation. Alright. Makes sense. Oh, it's a bear. Ow. Gotcha. Oh, crap. Ow. You doth injured me. Oh, wow. Oh, I forgot to use my cart. I forgot to put the stuff in my cart. You wish to access your wagon and stay in the Tower of Buckinghart, yes. Chain greaves. We have those already. The leather I can't wear. Maybe I'll keep that in case skeletons. Iron I can't use. What's the other chain thing I found? Or steel? Chain, left pauldron? It's all leather stuff. I never read that. I can't put the cart in the cart. I did try. I don't know what the talisman is for. Just to sell? Alright, now I can carry plenty of things. enemies. I really don't want to rest because that makes time pass. What's that? Spider died. Is that an ogre or something? I don't know what that is. It looks tougher than an orc, though. Now, can I use this thing yet? You'd think this would be actually a magic item. Nope. I don't want to mess with whatever's at the entrance. I don't think it's something I can actually defeat. We have a lone door at the top. Still haven't explored enough. Oh, what are you? What are you? You're something with a lot of hit points. Oh, I got my screen... My taskbar was showing up there. What the hell? Oh, my taskbar keeps showing... I can't move. Oh my god! What's up with the taskbar? I didn't even save in that place. Did I? Quick save? Nope, that was when I was messing around. Oh, I didn't save at all. Oh, no. Taskbar comes up. I don't know if it's something in Windows interfering. It's not doing it now. Go figure. Alright, I'll see you guys back in the dungeon. Okay, we're back over here. I did get a worrying message. I don't know if I'm diseased or something. I don't see anything that would show like a status indicator or anything like that, but... Go into log. I don't see it. It says you feel slightly bad or something, or somewhat bad. That means if you're diseased, poisoned, but... I have resistance to poison. I have immunity to disease, so maybe I'm poisoned. That was funny as I came across this. Well, actually... What's my log? Wait a second. History I'm talking about. Yeah. I don't know if I saw this. Your parents traveled with a carnival throughout your youth, so you were exposed to the best and the worst of Tamriel. From your mother, you learned how to cast spells of destruction. From your father, you learned many things. How to run swiftly, to shoot an arrow, and the rudiments of social climbing. All could be used for defense as well as entertainment. The years between your 10th and 20th birthdays are among the worst Tamriel has ever suffered. The carnival was not such a happy place, and movement within the land was severely restricted. Agents of the Emperor would search the countryside for enemies of the Empire and would question all quite rudely. You always hoped that such a refugee would make his way to the carnival, and then one day, one did. When the bedraggled young man was hidden away, you had your opportunity to have fun with the Imperial agents. Gleefully, you convinced half of the agents that you were their commanding officer in disguise and sent them after the other agents, insisting they were double agents. It turned out to be your last prank. Wow. You were shortly after jailed as an enemy of the Emperor. When the true Emperor took his throne back from the usurper Jaegar Tharn, see the first Elder Scrolls game, all political prisoners, including you, were released from the dungeons. You and only you were bathed, dressed in fine clothing, and presented to the Emperor himself. Emperor Uriel told you that the young man whose life you saved at the carnival was his own son, the Prince Pelagius. Wow. The Emperor congratulated you on your ability to charm, confuse, and befuddle, and gave you an ebony dagger as a token of his appreciation. He also asked you for a special favor. And that's when the game began. Alright, so I don't see anything that's affecting me. I just rested, and I was able to rest a full. Alright, we saw that. More bears, I think. You know, this music seems to be louder than anything else here. Oh. We got a furry rat. We're sizing each other up here. The rat just died. That's all it did was die. Can I use this thing yet? I heard that. Nope. Maybe I better find another way to fight this. He's chasing me all the way back to the exit. Yes. I hear another one. I was headed this way before I was so rudely interrupted. Oh crap! I was trying to hit that guy. Oh, they got two bears after me now. I can't hit with that. Oh, crap. This is a place of bears. What hit me? Oh crap! I got another one now. Oh, I'm dead. There's too many. And I got the one that's almost dead. Got him. One hit point left. Die, damn you. Oh my god, really? Yeah, that's the worst, when things kill you with one hit point. A place of bears. How about we go this way, then? Yeah. More bears. Gotcha. How much do I have to explore? Oh crap, here he comes. We have to go down this way. Wait. Ow! Three hit points. Dead. Okay. Hello? I gotta rest. I may very well fail this quest, because it's still not letting me see. And we explored a lot of this dungeon. I have smaller dungeons equals true in the ini file. I have 2 hit points. Archery and critical strike has improved. That's a minor. Okay, 21%. That's not bad. And then critical strike, 8%. Okay. Let's see how we're doing, actually, with 9 days left, and I think it was 5 days travel, I think? I don't think I've gone... Have I gone down there? Yeah, but I have not gone this way. Well, I have then. Okay, never mind. Then I haven't gone this way. Oh! You are big. I don't want to deal with you. That's a giant, I think. That's a dead end. Did he stop coming? Maybe? So I think that ends here, right? Well, that's where I found him. Isn't it? Isn't this where I found the giant? So I want to make a left. And just run past him, I suppose. If he's still over here. I think. Oh boy. Also, saber-toothed tiger, my god. Can it climb? That's you, right? Making all that noise? Why didn't I... Yeah. Gotcha. You pluck your arrows out of the corpse. Well, that worked. I think that might be a troll. It sounds like a troll, like, from Arena. Yeah, they could do that stomping noise. Maybe that was a troll I saw, not a giant. Ugh. When do I get to use this thing? What is that? Oh! It's another saber-toothed tiger. Can we just do the same thing? Oh crap! Bite by the other one's corpse. I thought it was a real one. A live one. Come on, big boy. Cheesy, I know, but... Who knew? Tigers can't climb? Right in his mouth. Who's dropping that treasure? Got one. Half dead. 3 points left. Plucking out the arrows. Let me look at this thing again. Really? Oh crap. Another one just died though. It was killing him. Oh. Let's just do the same thing. Come on, big boy. This is how we not die. You're stuck in a door. He's trying to get up here. Well, at least my archery is going to improve some more. Whew. Can I rest here like this? Dodging and running. Oh. Running 14%, dodging 9, okay. Let me look at this thing. Can I look at it when it's equipped? Oh yeah. Ebony dagger, slightly used. Okay, that's not bad. And I put this in the cart by mistake last time. The steel short bow is almost new. Oh yeah, put that on, that'll help. When I switch to the bow, it takes my shield off, but then it doesn't automatically go back on when I switch back. He's over there. Can't use it yet? Did I try? Just, I think... Nope. I'm still not gonna take on that. Can he fit through here? Are you too big to fit through here? Cause I'll gladly exploit the hell out of you. No! No! You can fit through here! The only way I can defeat that guy... Oh! Is by leading him back. He's fast too. Whoop. Yikes! He might be able to climb, I don't know. Oh! Oh!